When in the springtime of the year, when the trees are crowned with leaves, when the ashen oak and the birchen yew are dressed in ribbons fair, when owls call to the breathless moon in the blue veil of the night, the shadows of the trees appear amid